Tonight, these four people need to compete for the prizes of a lifetime on The Price is Right, presented by Imperial. Imperial is unconditionally guaranteed a taste like the 70-cent spread, yet costs so much less. And by new blue liquid Whisk, the liquid way to your cleanest wash. And now your host, just returned from California on The Price is Right, Bill Collins.
Oh, there you are. Thank you very nicely. Thank you. Welcome to The Price is Right, and a great big round thank you to Sonny Fox for a tremendous job last week. A little too good, in our opinion. A little later on, we're going to announce the winner of the fabulous Premier Showcase, so if you folks stick around, you'll find out all about it. Now, the winner of the showcase might very well be you, so hang on in there. However, at this moment, let's say hello to four nice people. Here's a man who won the championship while I wasn't here last week, Mr. Russ Graham. Hello, Russ.
Hello, Bill.
A photographer from Geneva, New York. This is his second week, a total of $9,706 worth of merchandise. Excitement up there in Geneva over your winning, Russ?
Oh, it certainly is, Bill. There's really a lot of excitement, but I'm glad you mentioned Geneva because all the boys have been about ready to kick me out of the Chamber of Commerce because I didn't mention Geneva last week, but I'm proud of both Geneva and Madisonville, Kentucky, so...
Two fine things to be proud of, Russ, and we're proud of you. Mrs. Margaret Clementi, a housewife from Rivervale, New Jersey. Any children, Margaret?
Yes, Bill. I have three children. Uh-huh. Richard is 4 and a half, Michael is 3, and our baby girl, Lisa, was 1 on Valentine's Day.
Uh-huh.
And I expect a fourth one in August, and I think that's news to a few people.
I can say truthfully it's news to me. Let's say hello here. Enough of this news, and let's get back to our regularly scheduled bulletin. Here's Mr. Don Maxey, a salesman from Lincoln, Nebraska. What do you sell, Don?
I sell school equipment.
Uh-huh.
I sell everything from a pencil to a school desk or a laboratory or movie projector, whatever they need.
Uh-huh.
Chemical toilet.
Well, that's news to me, too. Let's say hello to Mrs. Terry Smith, a housewife from Jersey City, New Jersey. What does your husband do, or shouldn't I ask?
Bill, my husband's an investigator for the Hudson County Bureau of Elections.
Oh, well, happy to have all of you here. And incidentally, before we start our game, I'd like to give each one of you a wonderful gift from Lever Brothers, a full year's supply of Dove. And there's Junie with it right there, and one for each of you. All right, what do you say we play the game? I think you all know how it works. You bid for the merchandise we present. It goes to the person who bids the highest without going over the actual retail price. Big winner, at the end of the show, comes back again next week, takes on three new challengers. Now then, if you're ready, so are we. Watch the turntable. And here's our first item going up for bids on The Price is Right.
A fabulous serving bar. An elegant, modern design by Whitecraft of Miami that measures a full 10 feet long. It's made of natural rattan with a handsome mica top that runs the full length of the counter. There are handy storage compartments in the back of the bar and a full-length shelf for glasses. The six tall stools for sitting in front of it are covered in Villa Blue textured fabric. This impressive serving bar, complete with stools, will be in your home if the price is right. Price Authority, Whitecraft of Miami, Miami, Florida.
Thank you, June. You are a lovely barmaid. Well, now that I have myself in my own element, let's begin the bidding here with Mr. Graham. You start the bidding any old place you want, sir.
Bill, I'll start off at $500 for that.
Okay.
I've got a den, and the den's a little small, but I can squeeze that in.
Oh, I hope you can. It's more fun. I love to squeeze in a den. Miss Clementi, bid is $500. Your turn.
I'll say $600.
Thank you, ma'am. Mr. Maxey.
Oh, gee, $800.
Mrs. Smith.
$900.
Okay, we're way up to $900 and going around for our second time. You're $500, Mr. Graham.
I'll go up to $1,000, Bill.
You go to $1,000. Miss Clementi, you're $600.
$1,050, Bill.
$1,050. Mr. Right. Maxey, sir. And the audience starts to help.
Do the glasses and things just the...
No, just the bar. No, the glasses and things don't go with it.
A free.
All right. Miss Smith, you're $900, tops $1,050.
I'll freeze, Bill.
Two of you left. You're $1,000, top $1,050, Mr. Graham.
I'll freeze, Bill.
It's all over that fast. The bids are $1,000, $1,050, $800, and $900. And now let's take a look in the envelope and see who is the first one to cross the bar. actual retail value. $1,227, Mrs. Clemente, you are the winner. There you are, Mrs. Clemente, it is yours. You are welcome. Bonus. You have a bonus, Mrs. Clemente. Now, that's probably news to a lot of people, too. Now, right up here on the bar, you notice, is a bottle of imported champagne. So the first question I ask, this is a pretzel, it's not supposed to be in here. First question I ask, do you like champagne?
Oh, yes. I've only had it once or twice, but I go for it. I like the reaction.
You what? You like the reaction?
Yeah, I have.
That's news to me. Now then, the only trouble is you're not going to really get a chance to drink this champagne, Miss Clemente, because we want you to use it, this bottle of champagne, to launch your brand new boat. Crazy, isn't it? This is an authentic gondola. It was built in Venice by the famous gondolier Daniel Manin and imported by American Foreign Industries. It measures 35 feet long overall and is authentic in every detail, including that decorative canopy up there. It's complete with golden seahorse. It is completely equipped and ready to sail. Now, all you need is a real gondolier. May we suggest you check your phone book under gondoliers, and I don't imagine you'll find one there. You may have better luck, though, when you and your husband take your trip to Venice, Italy. You'll enjoy an exciting round-trip flight for two by way of Sabena Belgian World Airlines aboard a luxurious DC-7C tourist class, nonstop from New York to Brussels, the heart of Europe, and then by way of Rome to romantic Venice. And your husband has just received another piece of news. Congratulations to both of you from all of us here on The Price is Right. You got it, man. Yeah. I'll tell you. We'll have another terrific prize in a moment. But say, do you ever run across any interesting conversations when you're loading up at the supermarket? Huh?
Hi, Jenny.
Hi.
I bought out the store.
You sure did, sweetie.
But don't tell me you're still paying 70 cents for a table spread.
We like the taste.
That's the best reason to get Imperial. It tastes the same.
Yes, Imperial is unconditionally guaranteed to taste like the 70-cent spread, yet costs so much less. Let me show you why Imperial is able to make that guarantee. Here we have two stacks of hot pancakes. I place a pat of the 70-cent spread on one, a pat of Imperial on the other. Now watch how they melt. For no matter how fine the flavor of a table spread, it must melt right to taste right. An Imperial is made to taste like and to melt like the 70-cent spread. See? They melt alike. They taste alike. Imperial is unconditionally guaranteed to taste like the 70-cent spread. And like the 70-cent spread, Imperial should always be kept refrigerated.
Just got a call. The message or the information has just been relayed to me. Mrs. Clemente's husband has just called, and he wants us to know, and you to know, too, the announcement she made at the opening of the show was not news to him. It was to, was to a lot of other people, but he says that he sort of suspected it right along. Now then, everybody, take a look over there to your left. Here is our next item going up for bids on The Price is Right.
A magnificent Somer Baby Grand. A quality piano designed in the elegance of Louis XV styling and executed in beautiful antique white and gold. The impressive cabinet encases the Soma depth of tone, brilliance, color, and response. It carries a 12-year guarantee, is complete with a handsome matching bench, and will fill your home with beautiful music if you make the most accurate bid. Price Authority, Soma & Company, New York.
And old Pittsburgher par excellence. Dave will put the top down so we can all get a good look at you there. And there you have your Somer. We're going to begin the bidding with position number two. That is you, Miss Clemente, big winner so far. Start anywhere you want. This is not a one-bid item.
Oh, all right, Bill, $500.
Opener of five. Mr. Maxey, sir.
I'll say $800.
$800, thank you. Mrs. Smith?
$1,000.
$1,000 back to our champion, Mr. Graham.
$1,100, Bill.
$1,100 back to Mrs. Clemente, who started the whole thing. bidding?
$1,500, Bill.
$1,500, Mr. Maxey.
That's a beautiful piano.
It is.
$1,600.
$1,600. That's a beautiful bid. Miss Smith, you're $1,000.
$1,700.
Okay, Mr. Graham, you're $1,100. Top is $1,700. There's your
I'll freeze, Bill.
You may. Miss Clementi, there are three of you left. You are $1,500. Top is $1,700.
Yes. $1,800.
$1,800 is top, Mr. Maxey. You're $1,600. Three of you left.
What was my last bid?
$1,600. Top's $1,800. Three of you left.
I'll say $1,900.
Miss Smith. Final bids. You're $1,700. Top is $1,900. This is your last bid.
$2,000.
$2,000 even. Miss Clementi. Two of you left. You're $1,800. Top $2,000. This is your last bid.
$2,350, Bill.
$2,350. Mr. Maxey, you are $1,900. You have the final bid of the game. Top $2,350. You're the only one left.
$2,351.
And then there were none. You're right. $2,351 it is. The bids from left to right. $1,100. $2,350. $2,351. And an even round, $2,000. There's your piano by Somer right there. And one of you will be playing it. I assume some of you can play it. One of you have it anyway. Whether you play it or eat it. What do you know? Actual retail value, $2,915, Mr. Maxey. You are the piano owner. Pass that on. Who's dancing? Oh, good. She does?
My wife plays the piano. Yeah.
Mr. Maxey has just announced that his wife, Nancy, plays the piano, and I am very happy. She's going to be playing this one. Merchandise on the Price is Right is delivered by Allied Van Lines, movers all over the world who treat your possessions with expert care. And now we're ready with the name of the winner of the Premier Showcase. Now, we showed it to you for 3 weeks. Before we do anything else, here are the official prices of each of the items in the showcase. You check them carefully against your own estimates. All right, Don.
Okay, Bill. First, the mink coat. Its price, $5,750. Second, the Arpège perfume, priced at $275. Third, the Revere movie camera, retailing for $199.50. Fourth, the gold cigarette case. Its price, $545. Fifth, the diamond and ruby bracelet, priced at $5,875. And finally, the Ford Galaxy car. Its price, $3,078.80. All adding up to a grand total of $15,723.30. The price of the entire Premier Showcase. And now, Bill Cullen, what is the winning bid, please?
Well, Don, the winning bid is right on the nose, $15,723.30, the price of the entire Premier Showcase, and we had a six-way tie. Now, in accordance with our rules, we held a bidding runoff. We asked each of the six persons to send us a telegram with a bid on one of the items in the showcase, specifically the mink coat, the price of which, if you remember, $5,750. Now, the telegrams are in. The tie is broken with a bid of $5,600 for the mink coat. And the winner of the entire Premier Showcase is Miss Opal Hairston, Dallas, 23, Texas. Congratulations, Miss Hairston. Heartiest congratulations to you, Miss Hairston. Arrangements for you to receive all of the items in the Premier Showcase will, of course, be made immediately. And oh, Miss Hairston, as the winner of the Premier Showcase, here is your exciting bonus. Now, the premiere of Columbia Pictures' release, Gidget, will be held at your home on Tuesday, March 17th. And the stars of the picture will be there are Jimmy Darin and Joe Morrow. It'll be a gala premiere, complete with newspaper and magazine coverage, the whole works in your own house. Congratulations to you from all of us here on Price is Right. There you have it. Next week, we're going to start a brand new showcase. Now, this one is going to feature two beautiful brand new automobiles. So you be sure to be with us then, why don't you, and see all seven items in the new showcase. Someone must win it, and it might just as well. Thank you all for your patience and fortitude, and watch the turntable on this one. Here is our next item, going up for bids on the Price is Right.
A remote-controlled color television set. The Grenoble model by RCA Victor, designed in smart oak veneers and solids with carved wood grills and polished brass trim. This handsome console, which features improved natural living color, has a powerful new Mark series chassis, advanced three-speaker panoramic sound system, one-set electronic fine tuning, And it features the new Wireless Wizard electronic remote control. There'll be color television in your home if you make the best bid. Price authority, RCA Victor.
Well, there you have it. And isn't that lovely? You'll also be able to watch our Price is Right show because we're on in color and in black and white. We come over in black and white, but you'll be able... Now then, we're going to begin with number three. And before we start, Mr. Maxey, I'll tell you this. It's going to be a one-bid item. You're going to get only one chance to go for this. Everybody gets one chance and one chance only. So come as close as you can without going over. Mr. Maxey, your number, please.
I have a 2.5-year-old daughter, and she'd love that.
I'll bet she would,
huh? Control it from remote.
You see the Mouseketeers in color.
Yeah.
Hope that's on this network.
I'll start with...
This is a one bid. Yep. 5 seconds.
I'll say $600.
Okay. Now, everybody may bid where you want. It's one bid only, Miss Smith, to you.
I'll say $450, Bill.
The bids are $450 and $6, Mr. Graham. You're a single bid.
I will bid $850.
Miss Clementi, the bids are $450, $6, and $850. Your bid. And this ends it.
Bill, I'll say $650.
$650, and it's over.
That's not taken.
Huh? No, that's not taken. No, you got that. Now, here are the numbers. $850, $650, $600, and $450. Here is your lovely RCA, beautiful RCA color television set. And here is the answer. I'm going to make this neat here because I always... You ready? Retail value is $895. Mr. Graham, our champion, you have the color TV. There you are.
Tonight. My mother's back home watching TV. And
she borrowed a color TV just for this?
Somebody's going to lose a sale, I'm afraid.
Bonus. Now, Junie, will you bring over the remote control? Now, just hold that in your left hand and have your right index finger work to go to ready to go to work for us, old champ. Now, Mr. Graham, what we want you to do is this. See that remote control button?
Uh-huh.
All right, snap that button. There it is. Now, you will see that your picture will appear on the screen. Now, watch the screen over there of your own RCA Victor color set. There you are in glorious living color. Now, we'd like you folks out there watching at home at this moment to study this picture very carefully. Turn right toward the camera and look there now, Mr. Graham. Study it very carefully. Send this boy to camp. Because this very picture that you see here of Mr. Graham will appear in a newspaper ad Friday morning. Now, girls, will you bring out the ad, please, ladies? Just bring out the ad. Show you exactly how it's going to look. Dorothy and June is it. Coming up. Dorothy and Phyllis.
Oh.
I know June every time I'm there. Now, see there? Now, will you read that ad, please? Go ahead.
I'll receive 5 cents if you cut out my picture and send my picture to...
And we'll have your name in there. What's your first name, Mr. Graham?
Russ Graham.
Russ Graham. And what's the address there?
Post Office Box 7, New York, 46, New York.
Yeah, a little more down there.
Only one picture to an envelope permitted.
That's because we don't like crowded envelopes. Now, what is the name of your hometown newspaper?
Geneva Daily Times.
The Geneva Daily Times.
That's right.
This ad will appear Friday in your hometown paper, the Geneva Daily Times,
Your
friends can help you out.
I hope so.
And it will also appear on Friday morning in the New York Daily News, which incidentally has a daily circulation of 2 million people. The largest daily circulation in the country. Now, for every picture of you that is cut out and sent to us, which we receive before next Wednesday, we will give you a nickel. Now, the sender, of course, will be receiving nothing. They will merely be helping you attain what might be a fortune.
Oh, I love them all.
Your picture will be seen, we know, by more than 2 million people. That's a lot of people.
Oh.
And we hope it turns into a fortune of nickels for you. Next week, we will announce exactly how much money you made. And the name of our new producer, good luck to you from all of us here on Price is Right. Our bids are instantaneously recorded on our tote machines made by the American Totalizator Company, a subsidiary of Universal Control Incorporated. And if you wonder what's going on over there at the panel right now, I will tell you they are doing some rapid calculation to see how much he might possibly get. Say, which words mean a successful wash day to you? Words like clean, white, bright, spotless, sweet-smelling? Well, now, Blue Liquid Whisk here is all of these words and more. It is also pleasure and pride and satisfaction every time. You see, whisk is the newest way to wash. A big improvement, a veritable giant step ahead. not only in how you do the wash, but in results as well. See, Blue Whisk is for everything you toss into the machine, and it's a concentrated solution, so a little bit goes a long, long way. Now, because it's a liquid, Whisk dissolves instantly, gives you full-time, hard-working suds. It penetrates fast and thoroughly, reaches every last speck of soil and dirt. And by every speck, I mean tough stains, too, that powders just can't budge. Now, because it's liquid, you can apply Whisk directly to the spot and let its full strength break up the soil or stain as only a liquid can. Then wash it right along with the other things. And shortly, you will have whites to be proud of and colored things with a newer, fresher look. And stains, they'll be gone. So why don't you get some Whisk real liquidy quick? Try it, and you see. It's the liquid way to your cleanest wash. Now then, having talked about Whisk, everybody take a look over there to your left. Watch that platform. Here is our final item going up for bids on The Price is Right.
A white fox toe. A leopard jacket. And a mink coat. A complete fur wardrobe, all beautifully styled from the famous design room of Schiaparelli. Lush white fox is fashioned into a three-tiered lavish cape stole. Dramatic Somali leopard forms the handsome casual jacket and double-breasted styling with a belted back, Matara seal accents in the standaway collar and cuffs, and it's complete with a matching leopard beret. And finally, exquisite mink, an elegant design fashioned of Emba Autumn Haze mink into a luxurious full-length coat accented by handsome cuffed sleeves and a deep cape collar. White fox stole, leopard jacket, mink coat, the complete fur wardrobe is yours if the price is right. Price Authority, Schiaparelli Furs, New York.
Now remember, you're bidding for the three of them, the total price of the three items. We are going to begin with position number four. That is you, Miss Smith. Before you begin, I will help your arithmetic. We had the totalizator here figure it out. 100,000 times a nickel is, 2 million times a nickel is $100,000. That's a potential there, and of course, so now you're even iller. We'll go on
now.
Now, Miss Smith, with the opening bid on this, on these three items, must be at least $2,500 or more. You can go over that as an opening bid if you want, but start at least there, anywhere you want.
Well, I'll start at the $2,500.
All right. And we now go to $100 minimum bids. If you want to go over, go at least $100 over, go as much more as you want. Mr. Graham.
I'll bid $2,700, Bill.
Miss Clemente.
If I ever won this, Bill, I'd stop with the mink coat bid.
I bet you would.
My husband always hears that. Even my children say someday they'll get it for me. What'd you say?
$2,700, but that was a long time ago, Miss Clemente.
$3,500.
Mr. Right. Maxey.
$3,600.
Miss Smith.
$3,700.
Mr. Graham.
$4,000, Bill.
Miss Clemente.
$4,500.
Mr. Maxey.
$4,600.
$4,600 to you, Miss Smith.
$5,000.
Even $5,000 to you, Mr. Graham. Use your own judgment.
Bid $5,100, Bill.
$51,000, Miss Clemente.
$55,000.
Mr. Maxey.
$56,000.
Miss Smith.
$57,000.
$5,700 to you, Mr. Graham. You're at $51,000. Three coats.
The last bid, 57.
58. 58 it is. Miss Clemente, you're 55.
59.
Three coats from Schiaparelli to you, Mr. Maxey. You're 56. Top is 59.
60.
Even six. Miss Smith, you're 57.
$6,100.
That's to you, Mr. Graham. You're 5,800.
62.
62 to Miss Clemente.
63.
To you, Mr. Maxey, at 6,000.
Boy, my wife would be a knockout in that mink coat. 60 what?
63 is bid.
64.
Miss Smith, we're going to have to run along. You're 61.
65.
65, Mr. Graham.
67.
67, Miss Clemente. Mrs. Clemente.
7,000.
Even 7,000, Mr. Maxey.
7,100.
71, Miss Smith.
72.
72, Mr. Graham.
Freeze.
Even freeze there. Miss Clemente, you're 7, top 72. Three of you left. 5 seconds. Your bid, please, Miss Clemente.
75.
75. Yes. Mr. Maxey, you're 71.
77.
77, Miss Smith. You were 70.
78.
Miss Clemente, you're 75, top 78. 5 seconds.
I freeze.
freeze.
It's over for you. Now, there are two left. 77, Mr. Maxey. Top 78.
78.
78's top.
79, pardon me.
Miss Smith, you're 78. Top 79.
8,000.
Eight even, Mr. Maxey. You're 79. 5 seconds.
Last bid.
79, you are. Top 8.
80. 8,000.
8,000 is top, sir. You have to...
8,100.
8,001. Miss Smith.
8,002.
8,002. Here come the final bids. This is your last bid, Mr. Maxey, no matter what you do. You're 81. Top is 82. This is your final.
I'll freeze.
It's over that fast, and here are the bids. Boy, that was bidding. $6,700. $7,500. $8,100 and $8,200. There are your three fur coats from Schiaparelli. Here's the price. Hang on. Times like this when I wish you could all win. Actual retail value. You ready? $9,000. Mrs. Smith, you are the winner.
If you wash with soap, you probably notice sometimes your skin feels a little tight and dry afterwards. Well, that's not surprising because all soaps dry your skin, and that's why you should stop using soap and start using Dove. You see, all soaps are alkaline, and any doctor will tell you it's the alkali in soap that dries your skin. But Dove can't dry your skin the way soaps do because there's not a trace of alkali in Dove. Pure white Dove is 100% mild, and that's what's more, every bar of Dove is 1/4 cleansing cream. 1/4 rich, mild cleansing cream. Dove leaves your face, throat, hands, all of you softer, smoother, and younger looking. There's absolutely no other toilet bar like it. With Dove, the everyday act of washing becomes good for your skin. So always buy Dove instead of soap. Soap dries, but Dove creams while you wash, leaves your skin softer, smoother, younger looking. Pure white Dove. You'll love it.
Thank you, Natalie Corr. There was so much going on here, I didn't even get a chance to introduce you. Right now, it's time for the final accounting, and let me take a look. Mr. Graham, you did $895, Ms. Clementi, $6,636, Mr. Maxey, $2,950, Ms. Smith with $9,000. You are the big winner and champion, and you'll be back with us next week. Thank you, Mr. Graham, Ms. Clementi, Ms. Maxey, the whole bunch. For a look at our brand new showcase, join us again next week. And The Price is Right will be brought to you by Lever Brothers. We'll see you then, or tomorrow morning on the daytime Price is Right. Thank you ever so much. Goodbye, everybody, and so long. Goodbye to you, Ms. Smith.
The Price is Right has been brought to you by Dove, the amazing new bath and beauty bar that creams your skin while you wash. And by New Blue Liquid Whisk, the liquid way to your cleanest wash. Lever Brothers unconditionally guarantee satisfaction or your money back. Transportation for tonight's guest was arranged by American Airlines, American choice of experienced travelers everywhere, and famous for the Mercury, luxury leader in the world of flight. Downs by Hannah Troy. The Price is Right is a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production in association with the NBC Television Network. This is Don Pardo speaking.
This is Milton Berle. Stay tuned when my guests will be the Ames Brothers, Johnny Paleo and his harmonica gang, and the Sensational Zonies, the next in color over most of these NBC stations.